if we are able to elect Harris, I think we're going to have an opportunity to move her on that issue, to make it clear we cannot allow children in Gaza to starve to death. She will be open to that. I doubt that Trump will. We can't even get Republican support in the Senate for humanitarian aid to feed starving children. You really want to vote for a Trump who holds that view? I would hope not.